हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इन द टॉपिक बॉडी मूवमेंट्स। इन हियर इन दिस टॉपिक सम अदर टॉपिक्स आर देयर। मूवमेंट इन एनिमल्स, ह्यूमन एंड इट्स पार्ट्स, बोन्स, कार्टिलेज, एक्सरेज एक्सेट्रा। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इन द मूवमेंट ऑफ एनिमल्स एंड ह्यूमन स्केलेटल सिस्टम। इन हियर व्हाट इज द मूवमेंट और व्हाट इज द लोकोमोशन, व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द मूवमेंट एंड द लोकोमोशन। इन मूवमेंट द चेंज इन द पोजिशन, द चेंज इन द पोजिशन ऑफ एनी पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी, द चेंज इन द पोजिशन ऑफ द एनी पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू इट्स एक्सेस, विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू इट्स एक्सेस। व्हाट इज मूवमेंट, यू नो, दिस इज अ प्लांट, दिस इज अ प्लांट that cannot move, that cannot move, but that can move from its axis only, that can move on axis, they can move from axis, but they do not change their place, they do not change their place. In locomotions, the movement of the body from one place to the movement of the whole body organism, the movement of the whole body organism move from one place to another place to change their place, is not that kind of locomotions. Here best example in a movement called a plants, best examples in the locomotions called the animals and the human bodies. Yes, are you understand about the locomotion and the movement? Yes. So now In the skeletal system, the framework which is made up of all the bones. Do you know framework? Human skeletal system, the framework which is made up of all the bones in our bodies are called the skeletal system. And our adult skeleton system made up of 206 bone, and in child have 300 bones. A child structure made up of 300 bones. Yes, no? What are the main functions of the skeletal system? Main functions, first of all, the bones of our body protect the softer part of our body. Bones protect the softer part of our body. And after that, bones of the skeletal system, inside the skeletal system, bones give us shape. You know, so many, you can see the different types of human body. Then as you imagine that different humans have a different shape and different postures, yes na? So the bones of the skeletal system give us the shape and the postures. And also here in this point, ligaments connect bones to bones, and tendons connect bones to the muscles. When two bones join to each other, that called the ligaments. In between them, ligament connect two bones, and muscles and bones connect with tendons. Here our bones are filled with soft material, that called the bone marrow, yes na? Red blood cell and white blood cells inside this marrow. Yes, are you understand about that? And listen here, also in next videos I will describe about the human skeleton system, yeah, structure of the human system. Skull, joints, cartilage, yes na? So many different types of structure on describe in next videos. Thank you and have a nice day and a wonderful day.